Web Rider sets to take on the returning Red Mouse, who's now a villain. Here we go. And Web Rider is victorious.